And boy, oh boy, we are that close. Today is opening day of the Coastal Carolina Fair out at the fairgrounds in Ladson. Of course, they put all the finishing touches on putting up the rides and doing safety checks. They're expecting hundreds of thousands of people to walk through those gates. Starting today at 3 o'clock, the fair runs through November 8th.